La nostra azienda si chiama La Ciabranda.
Our company is called La Ciabranda. My brother and I took it over in 2004.
Un'azienda, diciamo,
it is a multifaceted farm. One part is dedicated to a specific area of agriculture, breeding cows and cheese making, while the other involves growing vegetables and small fruit.
Riguarda le coltivazioni di ortaggi.
Then there's the vigneyard, which is also an important part of our agricultural work.
La nostra azienda, con mia sorella, abbiamo un centro aziendale a Pomaretto.
My sister and I run this company in Pomaretto, where the base is. And then we have the pastures in the mountains where we stay with the cows from May to October. The work in the alpine pastures mostly involves producing hay and growing mountain potatoes.
Come animali abbiamo una sessantina di animali.
We have about 60 animals, including some goats, which we use for cheese production.
Maiali che si servono per.
We feed the pigs on potatoes, discarded apples, or whey. All the products go into agriturismo.
Le attività che svolgiamo come agriturismo.
The agriturismo side of the business involves cooking and running the boarding house. This is where we can show our products to consumers, the guests who come to visit us. It also gives us the opportunity to introduce them to our products and the work we do.
Voluto per scelta nostra portare avanti la viticoltura.
We wanted to carry on the family viticulture business and work the vineyards that our parents and our grandparents had in the past.
A loro tempo. Sicuramente il lavoro che richiede l'impegno, che richiede il vigneto.
Work in the vineyard is very tough because the vines grow on terraces,
su dei terrazzamenti. Noi in dialetto,
which we call bari in the local dialect. These terraces are made of dry stone walls, which need regular maintenance because they're the same ones that were here 80 years ago. The only problem is that the vineyard cannot be reached by any form of transport. You can only get there on foot. And once you're there, all the work has to be done manually.
In winter, when I'm down here with the animals, I keep them in the stable. Then, from January until March, we have to tend to the vines and the vineyard. We do the pruning and all the work that needs doing here in the mountains. We have to repair the dry stone walls, carry manure, tie the cordons. In summer, the work is harder, because you are up here on the mountain pastures and you have to go and spray the vines, which you do at the oddest times of the day, late at night or in the early morning when it's cool. Up here we spray the vines 4 to 5 times a year because the climate is drier here in the mountains compared with the vineyards down below, where they spray about 20 times. We're unlucky to be so far from the world, but on the other hand, the environment is healthier.
penso che quello che ci spinge a mantenere il vigneto nonostante tutto sia sicuramente
in the end, un legame affettivo. What makes us want to keep the vineyard is, I think, an emotional bond with traditions, with those people who came before us, and the incredible work they did to make these craggy, steep soils bear fruit.
E quindi
the connection with the past is very strong, and we really want to share this with other people.
Qui calo per farà.